I asked the brothers and the sisters one question. I told them, all of us know the reward of dhikr of Allah, remembrance of Allah, yeah? Remembrance of Allah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, for example, said, لا أنا أقول سبحان الله الحمد لله لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر. To say سبحان الله الحمد لله لا إله إلا الله أكبر is better than the whole world. The whole world, what does it mean? It means those areas. No. The whole of the UK, including Buckingham Palace, including those big palaces that belong to some of the Gulf people. They say 120 rooms in one big palace. And oh, no, including the palaces of the kings in Saudi Arabia, in Qatar, in Emirates, including the palaces of Brunei Sultan. They said in his palace there is 1,000 rooms. Yeah? Just subhanallah, alhamdulillah, la ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar is better than everything in this world. So, just by common sense, why don't we keep saying subhanallah, alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar, subhanallah, alhamdulillah, Akbar, subhanallah, alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar. The tongue should not keep quiet. We should keep saying it, because whenever we say subhanallah, something given to us, granted to us, than the best palace in this life. Are you imagining the situation? Okay. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Man salla alayya marratan wahida, sallallahu alayhi biha ashara." Allahumma salli wa sallim ala rasulillah. If you send salah upon salutation upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam one time, Allah will send salah upon you 10 times. Sending salah upon you one time means that Allah jalla wa ala mentions you among the angels, among the best people, among the best of creation. So by just mentioning the salah upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam one time, Allah jalla wa ala will mention you among the angels 10 times. How long it takes to say Allahumma salli wa sallim ala Rasulillah? Not even 5 seconds. Agree?